two of the Brooklyn Burger Steakhouse Burgers. Third of the town. That looks good. And I like to spray the top just so when I flip, I don't have to worry. Alright, onto the fire.
A little sizzle.
Back to the fire. Some of that red coming out through the top. Flip them over again. Back to the fire again.
Sizzle, sizzle again.
Finish these up. Very hot. Give it a little press. Get some of that fat out. Finish it up. And then turn it sideways so all the grease drips.
And I patted the burgers off. Got rid of some of that grease. And we have some
delicious Pepperidge Farm. Thin slice, 50, ow, still hot, 15 grain bread. And look how good that looks. Delicious. Love it.